Would you trust my answer?
Yes.
Okay. Unfriend this woman.
Okay.
Period.
Okay.
Unfriend this woman.
Okay.
Any person would say, well, God tells me what is going to happen in the future is a plain liar.
Okay.
Number one, last verse of Surah Luqman, in which the Almighty Allah says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ السَّاعَةِ وَيُنَزِّلُ الْغَيْثَ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْأَرْحَامِ وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ. In this ayah 34, last verse, chapter number 31, Surah Luqman, the Almighty Allah said he preserved the knowledge of the unseen to himself, including مَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا. No soul knows what is going to happen in the morrow. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتٍ. And no soul knows where will it expire. Allah indeed is all-knowing, well-acquainted. So, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself wouldn't know what is going to happen in the future except through wahy. And guess what? Wahy has been seized by the death and the demise of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. There could be some sort of inspiration, expectations, but when somebody comes forward and say, I'm so religious, and because of that God reveals to me what is going to happen in the future, I can assure you that this person is dealing with the jinn and this person is not religious whatsoever. That's a plain lie, because this is what the Quran says. No one whatsoever knows what is going to happen, not the following year, but the morrow, even a few minutes to come from now. It is totally ghaib for us. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ السَّاعَةِ وَيُنَزِّلُ الْغَيْثَ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْأَرْحَامِ وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتُ.